video to say thank you to, like, 2017 has been a weird year, like, YouTube-wise, not school-wise, I hate school, but anyways, it's been a quite a weird year, I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of crazy though, I've only made my channel like 4 months ago and we've gone this far. Pretty insane. I've known people who've like been on YouTube for the past year and it's just insane. I don't know what to say about this. Like, we've grown so fast compared to like a lot of YouTubers. It's just been amazing. And just, this might be a surprising thing to everyone, but we've actually reached 100 videos, or even more, on our channel. So in the past 4 months, so I'm just gonna say it's 30 days each month, right? We've only minus like a few videos from literally 4 months, like 10 videos from just 4 months. It's crazy. And those videos are probably because I can't play during these school days, but it's crazy though. I don't know what to say, to be honest. For 100 videos, that's like, I know you big YouTubers, right, who have like millions of subscribers with only 1,000 videos, and we're like 1/10 of the way there. And not to mention my private videos, I have 170 videos privately, which is just insane. So altogether 200 and something amount of videos. And don't get me wrong, not private because they're bad videos, they're just private because, well, I don't think anyone would want to watch them, to be honest. But like, it's just, if you think about it, it's only been 4 months. And I'm just using the 30 days for each month as an example. There's like less days in each month, like some months have 29 days, etc. But it's just crazy how far we've grown. In fact, I wouldn't be able to do this without you guys. I know 170 subs isn't that much to anyone, but to me it's like a big milestone, to be honest. In fact, for 71 subs, I don't want to forget that last person. It's been a weird experience, to be honest. I've never... And plus, we've hit 13,000 views. Do you know how crazy that is? 13,000 people. Well, people who watch my videos over and over again, who led the channel up to 13,000. Like, think about that. That's like, I don't know. I don't know how to compare it. That's more than my school's amount of population. It's crazy. I don't even say to be honest. I've never had a milestone this big, and especially with all the donations I've gotten. If you can remember, Glad Gauze donated $5, then Control Q also donated $1. And to think, who would donate to this small channel, is what I'm thinking. Why would anyone do that? But apparently, people just say I'm a decent person. And I was accepted for YouTube rank on the server I play on most, SkyCloud, as you know. And I've pretty much, like, the past how many videos of mine have been about SkyCloud, which is amazing as well. And also factions and all that. And eventually, you know how you earn money off YouTube? I have a goal for the end of my term, if I ever get like money off YouTube. I'll like, at the end of the video, I'll show you what I will do, because it's just amazing, the support, to be honest. I don't really care about the money, it's just kind of fun. I just like the fan base and all that. It's extremely hard to like have all this experience. You know, not everyone has such a great experience on YouTube. Some people have even quit YouTube once, I've heard. Not even heard, actually. I've seen lots of people quit YouTube, which is just mind-blowing how I've not even thought about it. People would say that my channel is really bad, Marcus Vittari, but to be honest, I think it's going pretty good. Plus, I don't do one of those things that people do, you know, the subreddits and blah blah blah. I don't subreddit or anything like that. I'm not that type of person. And okay, well, that's gone. Anyways. But to be honest, I really don't know what to say. It's just, oh my god. Oh my god. This has been an amazing experience. To, like, it's only until 4 months ago, and me and my friend, Action, as you know him, we were like, we should make a channel. It would kind of be fun, you know, just to upload a few videos on it once in a while. Not to, like, take it seriously or anything. But then eventually, it actually became fun, so we uploaded it more. But then eventually, after that, it actually became something I do every day. Apart from the days I skip, because I was doing something. And that's how, okay, then that's how MCR was made. Then he turned into, like, a freaking artist and made the logo and all that. I made the intro. And then that is up to here, which now I use OBS and Sony Vegas. It's amazing. Keep in mind I didn't buy any of these things. I can't afford any of them. But still, if I do get to afford anything, the first thing I'll buy is a mic, to be honest. My mic is just bad. I feel so bad for people who have to hear me say all this with this mic. So yeah, that's all I want to say. Oh boy, am I saying all. That's actually a lot to say. I bet no one's sticking around for it, but... Well, so much has happened, to be honest. It's crazy. Oh, are you? Stop. Okay. No, don't kill him, please. Thank you. Celebration. Oh, come on. Oh, this guy's cool. This guy is OP. Oh, anyways, guys, I'm gonna end this here, to be honest. That's all I want to say, even though that's a lot, pretty much. But yeah, see you guys later.